Hello, so my name is Ron from Clickworker Philippines, and today we are going to work on Tolaka Yandex, or Yandex Tolaka rather, and this is going to be a tutorial on how to work on Amazon Search Relevance Simplified UI and Amazon Search Relevance Evaluation. Someone requested the video, so it's a good thing that I have, you know, the training available to me. So let's start by working on Amazon Search Relevance Simplified UI. So there's the instructions, but let's just focus on these categories right here: exact, substitute, complement, and irrelevant. So exact, that is how you tag a particular task when a product fully satisfies the query. Now, when the query is very specific, use exact only when the product matches all of the characteristics included in the query. In other queries, use this label when it's reasonable that a customer would buy this product for this query. Let's click on the example. Like so, Beats Solo 3 Wireless. So you see the result, it exactly matches with the keyword. As well as Flower Trug. This one does not have something like a brand, but the result is specific to it. And the same goes with the toilet paper. This one has a brand, but the keyword search, or the keyword used to search for it, does not come with a brand. Now, substitute is when a product differs from the one intended, but it is functionally equivalent. Okay, now complement, it's not a, you know, the intended product, but it's like a part of it. Like, for example, you search for, let's say, iPhone 6, but the result showed something like iPhone case. So that's a complement to the product. Irrelevant, totally not relevant to, you know, what the customer or the user is trying to search. Now let's close this one and start the training. Again, this is for Amazon Search Relevance Simplified UI. So let's click on training. Just click on close. It's loading. So is the below item relevant to someone who performed the given search? Dark chocolate advent calendar within category. So the product link, let's click on this one. This for Amazon. So this is Divine Dark Chocolate Advent Calendar. Let's search on Amazon again. Sponsor. Okay. So I would answer this as exact. Let's try it. All right. So that's a valid answer. Now let's go ahead and let me close this one. Work on the next one. Is the below item relevant to someone who performed the given search? Whale Crib Mobile within category. Let's click on the product details from Amazon. So Windy Crib, Whale Crib Bedding, and search in Amazon. Crib Mobile Underpass, Whale Crib Mobile. This one, I would suggest it is irrelevant. Let's try it. No, not a Crib Mobile, but can go well for a whale theme. So this is going to be compliment. Let's see how it goes. Yep. I'm done with the training. I passed with a score of 20. I think I can start working on that. So that's how you do it. Now let's perform Amazon Search Relevance Evaluation. So this job, I mean, this task is just, you know, the same as the one before, but it has a simplified UI. I think it's better to work with this UI. Alaska map. I would suggest that I would answer it as exact. And let's click on submit. Yep, it's correct answer. Alaska map. That's Alaska travel. This one. Describe career Alaska travelers, the milestone of a mountain description of more than 15,000 miles of road in Alaska. Yep, that's exact. This book includes a map as well as other useful information for Alaska travel. Why is it not? Let's just choose substitute. Let's see how it goes. Yep, it's a substitute. Is the below item relevant to someone who performed the given search? Bulking. Bulking up. Exact. Yep, so I passed it with a score of 67. All right, that is a very short video tutorial, and I hope I was able to help you all. And again, if you have questions, please feel free to comment down below. And if you are a member of Click Worker Philippines, you can look for me and send me a direct message. I'll be more than happy to help you out. Thank you for watching.